I was once told that a hero lies in all of us. But a hero is defined based on not getting knocked down, but how you get back up and stay on your feet. And it's not heroism or bravado that separates me from anybody else. It's spiritual fortitude. Put your left foot in front of your right, then your right foot in front of your left, and keep moving forward. Grinding through the trenches. Not only for yourself, but for everybody else who's gone before you and who will come after you.
Next.